It's rivalry week for two of the top teams, not just in Louisville, but across the country. St. X and Trinity will meet again on the football field Friday night. And they probably watched that. I said twice, I said St. X and Trinity. Now I need to say Trinity and St. X.
You've got to
give them equal billing.
Right? I wish I could go to this game, but I think Mr. Fred Cowgill is going to end up going to that one on
Friday
night.
It's always a good game. Yeah.
This game is so big every year. They play it over at Papa John's Cardinal Stadium. It's a huge Class 6A District 4 showdown. Trinity is a deceiving 2-3, while St. X is 4-2 on the season. Wednesday, the two programs met at the Galt House right here in town for the 6th annual Salute the Game luncheon. As expected, it was a packed house, much like what we expect for the game Friday night. And we were able to catch up with both coaches as they talked about the rivalry.
Well, you know, when you look college football on Saturdays and you see the Auburns and the Georgias and the Alabamas and things like that, you have our own here in this city, and to be a part of it is very, very special year in and year out. And because of the rivalry and the number of people that are going to show up in the entire week, it just makes it special, and you look forward to it every year.
I've been waiting on this day and this week since I started in January. No, I'm absolutely looking forward to it. I'm glad the way my body feels. I do not have to play in it, but very much looking forward to coaching it.
You know, ESPN did our opening game of the year against Ensworth out of Nashville. And I've talked to him many times. I said, you're at the wrong game. You need to come put this one on ESPN, and you'll see how special it is, and let the rest of the nation see this thing. And so they've talked about it for in the future, but, you know, TV or not, it's still special.